Report, top Republican drops Mueller bombshell, it's all on video. The controversy between people tied directly to the Democrats and the Russia scandal is growing at an alarming rate. As new information comes to light, many can't help wondering where all of these threads lead. Republican Representative Louis Gohmert, RTX, appeared on Fox Business Network to announce a bombshell that is sure to shake the foundation of this investigation. As it turns out, Gohmert announced that Rod Rosenstein, of all people, was directly implicated in accepting the Uranium One deal right along with the Clintons, and then FBI Director now Special Counsel Lead Robert Mueller. The connections in this story overlap in many ways, and now the truth is coming out. Rosenstein was officially confirmed to be the Deputy Attorney General on April 25, 2017. He was approved by a significant margin of 94-6. Leading him to be sworn in on the 26th of April. Not a month later, Rosenstein was working feverishly to appoint a special counsel to look into the collusion between President Donald Trump and Russia. Oddly, both at this time and months later, no evidence emerged that could prove President Trump was involved in any wrongdoing. Perhaps not so coincidentally, Rosenstein decided to appoint none other than Robert Mueller, former FBI director. Mueller not only worked as the FBI director during the administration of former President Obama, but also helped Hillary Clinton's State Department ready for the Uranium One deal. The Uranium One deal was a flawed deal from the beginning. The deal saw the United States offer up 20% of America's strategic uranium supply to purchase a company that would soon come under Russian control. Coincidentally, while this deal was processing, millions of dollars were flooding into the Clinton Foundation. Hillary Clinton's husband, former President Bill Clinton, was also involved in the sham. He was pursuing speaking events in Russia that netted him a cool $500,000. It's an awfully high speaking fee. Are his words really that valuable? It is true that actions speak louder than words. Bill Clinton socked away $500,000 for a simple speaking event for Russian entities, and Hillary Clinton cast a yay vote for the Uranium One deal. It certainly seems like quid pro quo. Before this deal ever saw the light of day, the FBI knew something wasn't right. There were multiple cases of bribery, kickbacks, extortions, and money laundering, all floating around this elite group of nuclear industry officials. That didn't seem to matter much to the FBI at the time, or anyone else involved for that matter. The deal was approved regardless. Mueller and Rosenstein, at the time, let the Uranium One deal walk right out the door. Rep. Gohmert confirmed, one of the things that was most shocking was that a guy named Rosenstein, if that name sounds familiar, since he appointed Mueller to lead special counsel on Trump, he was the guy that actually helped sign documents that got the whole thing, the original cover-up done by sealing documents back early in the Obama administration so that Hillary could go through and make mega millions.